Hey guys, welcome to the Blue Mouse Knits. Today I'm going to show you how to work jogless stripes in the round. This is how to work stripes in the round without getting a jog. As you can see here, it still needs a good block, but there's no jog. So you're going to start at the beginning of the round and you're going to take your color that you're changing into and you're going to begin working with it. I like to wrap it around my pinky a few times to get good tension. So go ahead and work one round in this new color. You can just work normally. You don't have to do anything different at the beginning. So once you get to the end of the round, you can go ahead and slip your beginning around marker. And what we're going to do is we're going to take the right leg of the stitch below this first stitch. So here's that stitch here. We're going to take just the right leg, which is this side, and we're going to place it onto our needle. So you may need to pull on your contrasting color yarn tail to get it to look normal, but go ahead and go into both these loops as if to knit and knit them together. And then you can just continue on knitting until you need to change colors again. So it doesn't look that great at the moment, but that's because I have all these loose loops back here that I need to tighten up when I weave in my ends. And then you'll get that nice clean join. There is more than one way to work this technique, but this is the way that I have found to be the most invisible. If you're interested in more tutorials or knitting podcasts, please like and subscribe for more videos.